Camp for 2 weeks, whether it has not been long in the camp, but they have been participating in the Champions League. We've been monitoring them. So the only time we had the 2 weeks is that we've been pushing them, giving them training in endurance, and speed only. I'm not in pressure for the medals because I'm taking the many boxers today. I'm taking 17 boxers. Some are debutants, but that's also an advantage for us as Team Uganda because coaches from different countries, African countries, they don't know them, they don't know their speed, they don't know their preparation, style of play, they know nothing about them. So that may be a liberty of taking many medals than taking the other senior boxers who they've been training for them, they've been studying them, how they play, they know their weaknesses. By this time round, they know nothing about this dominance.
Team's preparation has been good. We have been doing everything. We have been eating in time. The training has been done always in time, 3 times a day. So we have no excuse. But what I can tell you, we are going to go in Cameroon and do all our best. Grow the team among all of us. There are some who have not that much experience, and I think we are like 4 of us who have experience in the team. But as we are in the team, 4 of us with too much experience, we are going to make sure that those with a low experience are going to see from us. So what I can say, we are going to lead us a good example in Cameroon.